My YouTube handle here with F123. Gonna do a couple of Grand Prix races. Steering assist off, braking assist off. I'm leave analog brakes on because I'm using a controller right now. I'm gonna try medium traction control. Manual. I'm gonna try 85 difficulty. Quick fire. 3 laps. Strict corner cutting. Flashbacks are on. Simulation damage. Let's get into it. It's gonna be Qatar, Las Vegas, Australia, and Spain.
Welcome back to Qatar and the LaSalle International Circuit. There's a long history of two-wheeled motorsport action here, but in 2021, Lewis Hamilton won out as part of an epic battle that year with Max Verstappen. But who will win out tonight? We're back here in LaSalle for a track that's 3.34 miles long. There are 16 turns around its unique three-pronged shape and just a single DRS zone out of turn 16. It's fast and it's flowing, and there's a good overtaking opportunity with DRS down the long straight and into turn one. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And starting next to them is George Russell. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Perez, Fernando Alonso, Verstappen, Stroll, Sargent, Magnussen, Albon, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Ocon, Oscar Piastri, De Vries, Joe, Bottas, Tsunoda, and Lando Norris starts from the back of the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one.
Really? The same old thing. I'm gonna go with some increased top speed here.
Okay, pull the clutch in, hold it there until the start. Let's build the revs up and hold them.
I can't do. Traction control, I haven't made it yet. track either. I don't know the layout of the track.
Okay, clear. Locate DRS is now available. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Running the way out of the track.
And under the desert night sky, the Ferrari. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one. Welcome along to Las Vegas, and Formula One might be in the middle of the Nevada desert, but who'd have thought it? It's raining out there. Now, how will that affect the drivers as they race along the strip?
This is dry.
Well, tonight we go racing around the bright lights of Las Vegas, 3.8 miles under the Nevada night sky and thousands of neon lights. There are landmarks everywhere you look, punctuating the 17 corners and two DRS zones. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, edging out Sergio Perez, who lines up P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Stroll, Russell, Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Sainz, Sargent, Ocon, Gasly, Albon, Hülkenberg, Magnussen, Norris, De Vries, Oscar Piastri, Bottas, Tsunoda, and Zhou Guan Yu. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Preset that preset four again.
Engine off.
I didn't realize turn one was that quick.
need to slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. Okay. Make a mistake. DRS now available. Thank you. Over, take care of the car on the way in.
I got a feeling for that escort.
And there we have it, victory in the Nevada. Here come. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Well, what a fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use it. okay, the underbody's taken. Try to stay with them. We might make a mistake and we can still regain the position. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
A great race then, and a fact. I can.
I'm going to win it, race.
So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Russell, Alonso, Perez, Leclerc, Verstappen.
Welcome along, everyone, to sunny Spain, specifically. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Russell, Hamilton, Sainz, Stroll, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Gasly, Sargeant.
Here we go, last race.
DRS is now available.
fucking.
Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Really,
well, they managed their tyres to absolute perfection. A tyre whisperer, in fact. And that is what set them apart.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today. Win for Ferrari.
I'd like to thank y'all for watching. This has been a short little preview of F123 for me. Four tracks I wanted to check out because it changed the layout of Spain and the four DRS zones of Australia. And I had to check out Qatar and Las Vegas.
Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
And Leclerc would win the standings. Well, 1 point over Perez and Russell, 2 over Alonso. And Red Bull would win the constructors. And the short little thing I did. Wow. I managed to freaking come from behind on that last race. Perez put me out across the line though. Yeah, this was just a short little preview I had wanted to do. Thank y'all for watching. Subscribe to the channel, hit that like button, share the video, comment on the video, and when you subscribe, click that bell for notification, where you get notified every time I upload a video. The camera and steering will be up when I come back. Hope everyone enjoyed it. I did. I'm sorry I couldn't win every race, but hopefully you are not expected to win every one of them. I'll see you sometime this evening for the next upload. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I hope y'all have a great day. Everybody gets to go back to sleep and get ready for work. And thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all have a great day. I'll see y'all soon.